Good morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I did. I had a wonderful night's sleep, but I'm still tired. So what does the sleep do with us? I feel like I can't get enough at this season of the year. So I was just telling my patrons that I went to the hairdresser today, and I was just going to cut my hair. But the hairdresser, she's like, maybe we should put in some highlights. And I was like, yeah, let's do that. Let's put in some highlights. And here I am, you know. I feel very happy with it. It feels like it's a very natural color on me. But I feel like, you know, what a little hair treatment can do in January. I am also really happy, you know, yesterday, or grateful actually. Like, so I'm really grateful that I went to the hairdresser today. I feel like a new person. It feels like my see-through face got a little bit of shape. But I'm also super duper grateful for not having Donald Trump as president anymore. I feel like, you know, democracy and a lot of things in the world were threatened by that. It's a very personal opinion, but I'm not even living in America, you know, but I feel like it's much better for the world as it is now, safer for everyone. I'm also very grateful for...
Thank you.
we're gonna start taking control over our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. We're gonna come back to this breathing eventually, but first we're gonna do the breath for fire. And we do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine, quick and fast. Inhale to start. Beautiful. Now we're going to do the hip row. Inhale forward. Exhale back. Now we're going to switch direction. We're gonna come to all fours. We're gonna place our hands straight underneath the shoulders, our knees are straight underneath our hips, and on the inhalation, come forward with your belly. Call for the seat. On the exhalation, come down. Mm-hmm. skin it comes on, and we're gonna sit, like, and make a little space between our legs in front of
child's pose, a wide-legged child's pose.
From here, I'm gonna see if we can come forward, place the soles of our feet together and come down to a quite uncomfortable hip opener. Breathe. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye, looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There is nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment. Bye.